I, Gary, just want to let you know, in darkness, always look to the light. I hope you feel better, sir. I'm keeping in your prayers, and I really hope you make a fast recovery, sir. You have a good one.
Thank you for your teaching, and I want you to know God is a healer. And thank you for your teaching, and I love you.
Hi, Mr. Gary. This is Jared. I just want to let you know that you and your family are in my prayers. I pray for a speedy recovery for you. I know you're a man of faith, and I know you would get through this, but I just want to say hello and let you know that you're in my thoughts and prayers. So stay encouraged. You got this.
Mr. Gary, it's yours truly, Zaina, and I just wanted to say that I am wishing you well, and I'm wishing you healing and strength and deliverance, and that God will continue to work on your body and your mind and just continue to push you through this like I know he can. And I just wanted to say that I love you and I miss you. It's been a while, but I do miss you and I do love you, and I just pray that you will get through this like I know you can, because you are a strong human being, like always. So I love you, and get well. Peace.
Gary, it's me, Jonathan. Thank you for sharing the gift of joy, and I hope you get better, because by God's rights, we are healed.
I'm praying for your health. I'm praying that you come out of this a better person, healthier and stronger. We love you. This is just one of those things that, you know, we wouldn't have think happened to someone close. But you are strong, and we are praying you out of this. We are really lifting you up right now, and we're praying you out of this. So please get well soon, and we will see you soon in a better state, hopefully. So get well soon.
Hey, Papa Gary, I'm praying for you. And but definitely praying for you during this time, and we're definitely missing being around you and singing with you and praising God together. I hope that you get to go home soon. Amen.
Hey, Mr. Gary, how's it going? Just wanted to stop and take a moment out of my day to let you know that I love you. Definitely praying for you. I have friends who I've let know your situation and are definitely keeping you lifted in prayer. Just want to remind you of a scripture out of one of my favorite books, Isaiah. But he was wounded for our transgressions, bruised for our iniquities. The chastisement for our peace was upon him, and with his stripes we are healed. I also want to remind you that he is faithful. So great is thy faithfulness. Great is thy faithfulness, morning by morning, new mercies I see. All I have needed, God's hand has provided. Great is thy faithfulness, Lord, unto me. Love you. Continuously praying for you. Stay with me.
Gary, this mother. Mother just want to stop by and tell you she's thinking about you. She praying for you, but I know one thing. You got plenty of people praying for you, because you come from a praying family. And you a praying man. I know God got you. I know you come. I know that God got work for you to do, so I ain't worried about it. I know that you're going to be okay. I know right now you just taking a little rest. You just having you a little time to talk with Jesus. You're just on a little vacation. You're just sitting down and resting your little bones because you're tired. But Mother misses you. Mother missed our little play this year. But we're going to be all right. We all just needed to sit down somewhere and rest ourselves. But we all adore you. We all think you just one heck of a guy. We love your whole family. And we know that the Lord going to bless you from the top of your head to the bottom of your soul. And we know that everything is going to be all right. You're going to be like, old lady, what she say? Come on in the room. So we know God in the room. We know Jesus is your doctor. He write down all your scripture. He give you all your medicine in the room. We love you. We're going to be praying for you. And we're going to be right there with you when you come on home. Amen, amen, and amen. Be blessed now.
Hey, Gary. Listen, just want to send you some love. Miss you. Looking forward to singing with you soon. We've been in worship and in prayer. And the song that came to mind was Healer.
For my every moment, calm my raging sea. He walks with me through fire, heals all my disease. I trust in you, I trust in you, and I believe you're my healer, and I believe you're more than enough for me. Jesus, you're all I need. Nothing is impossible for you.
Love you.
You are chosen, chosen to be healed. Hi, Mr. Gary. We just wanted to wish you well. We heard that you wasn't feeling well. We love you. We miss you and wishing you a speedy recovery.
I am praying God's healing power for you, Mrs. Swindell. Just remember that God is the joy and the strength of your life. He'll move all pain, misery, and strife. He'll promise to keep you and never to leave you. He'll never, ever come short of his word. All you gotta do is fast and pray and stay in the narrow way. He'll keep your life each and every day. You're gonna go with him when he comes back. You've come too far, so don't turn back. God is, oh God is, God is, God is, God is your all.
Jesus.
An angel from above came to me and told me to tell you what's up. How you doing, Gary? I heard right now that you're not out here ripping and running these streets, but I hope you have a speedy recovery. Can't tell you how much I miss you. Can't wait to see you and hear about your awesome testimony about your recovery. And I look forward to seeing you again soon. As soon as the world goes back to normal, then, you know, we'll be able to shoot the breeze and be able to sing and enjoy life. But I wanted to send you words of encouragement to let you know that you're in my prayers. And I cannot wait to see your face and to hear your wonderful voice. Have a good one.
Lord, if I could buy you a gift to show you my love, tell you how I feel, It wouldn't matter what I have to give. I would find a way to give it to you. But unfortunately, that's not the case. And we both know I don't have anyway. But I won't let it affect my presentation to you. This is what I bring. Here is my heart, my mind. Lord, here's my life, my everything. Take it, it's yours, oh Lord. It's all I have to do.
Hope you get well. Hey, Gary, I love you, and I hope you have a good day.
Hey, Gary, I am praying for you. I know that you're going to get better. I know that you're going to beat this. I am praying for you, and I love you. This is still going to be a Merry Christmas. We're still going to count it all joy, and I will see you very soon.
Greetings, Elder Gary Swindell, my friend and my brother. Praying that right now you are encouraged and feeling better and getting stronger by the day, by the hour, by the minute. And I just wanted to come here just for a few seconds just to encourage you and pray with you and pray for you. But I wanted to start off by sharing with you what was on my heart. And what's on my heart is this simple melody right here. God is able to do just what he said he would do. He's gonna fulfill every promise to you. Don't give up on God, 'cause he won't give up on you. He's able. Yes, he is. Thank you, Jesus. You're able. Glory. So that was on my heart. And also, I just want to say a quick prayer for you. Right at this moment, Father, I thank you for my brother, my dear brother, that you knit us together in the bond of friendship and unity years ago. And Father, right now, I add my faith with his, because this is a man of God. I add my faith with yours, Gary, that God, your word is true. Your promises are yes and amen. And so right now, in the name of Jesus, my brother, I call you healed. I speak to every organ, every tissue of your body. And I declare in the name of Jesus that it lines up with the word of God. I declare right now that doctors are amazed at the progress. We call you completely restored. You said if any two or three of us agree is touching anything, we can have it. So right now, we declare you're healed. We pray right now that every symptom dissipates and disappears. And Father, we won't wait until we see the finished work. We pray.
You are my strength. Strength like no other. Strength like no other. Reaches to me. Strength like no other. Strength like no other. Reaches to me. Y'all got it. Come on, sing it. You are my strength.
You are my strength.
Come on, prophesy, declare it.
Strength like no other.
Let me hear you declare it.
Strength like.
Now say it reaches.
Reaches.
Let's declare it one more time. You are my strength. Come on.
You are my strength.
Yes, you are.
Strength like no other. Strength like no other.
And it reaches to me.
Reaches.
Come on, say in the fullness
fullness of your grace. Come on, church.
In the fullness of your grace.
In the power of your name.
In the power of your name.
Let me testify.
You lift me up.
Yes. Hallelujah. You lift me.
You lift me up.
The fullness of your grace.
In the fullness of
your grace. It's amazing.
In the power of
your name, it's Jesus.
Lift me up.
Yeah, you do, Lord.
You lift me up.
Everybody say, you are my strength. Sing it without the music this time. Come on, church. Strength like.
Strength like no other.
I can count on you.
Strength like no other.
And it reaches. Tonight, thank you for being so gracious. Thank you for being so kind. Thank you for staying. Thank you for loving me, flaws and all. Thank you for supporting my ministry.